Profumo e pensieri. Ich will meine Seele. Strahlst in dir angebracht, es wird ein Strahl.
Thank you. Derry down, 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 down. Good evening, Dr. O'Hara. I'm glad you could make it. I know it's frustrating getting to Midtown at this time of day. The uptown in our is a pain. Not to mention the rain. But thank you for coming, sir. I have something to say. I'm allergic to cats. That's part of the reason I asked to have dinner with you. I'm allergic to cats. I know it's hardly a life-threatening medical hullabaloo. You see, when I was born, they expected me later. So I spent 2 months in an incubator. Ever since that, I can't bear a cat. I can tell by your smirk. You think this is silly and borderline phobic, perhaps. But this innocent quirk could cause such a violent reaction my blood could collapse. So bear with me, sir. This is nothing sordid. Your patience, I promise, will be rewarded. I'm really not bats. Just allergic to cats. But Julie loves cats, as you know. They're her passion and joy. She knits them wool sweaters and crochets them hats. For their birthday, she sews them their own special toy. There's Meowser, Miss Mew, Cookie Puss, Alexander. Her couch is a playground of pee and dander. So I cough and I wheeze, pump a fistful of flares and D's, try to hide before anyone sees. I'm allergic to cats. Over a year, I've hidden from Julie each anaphylactic display. Cause she's such a dear. If she knew how cats made me suffer, she'd give them away. But she is my world. I live for her truly. Julie loves cats. And I love Julie. So she tickles her toes, and as smiles, my throat starts to close. But I vow that she'll never suppose I'm allergic to cats. Well, Dr. O'Hara, I fear that I've buried the headline. The point of this story is murky, I have to concede. I hope that I've shown you tonight. Oh!